Well, I'm so-and-so. I was given this name by my parents. I've been to such and such a college. I've done these things in my profession. I produce a little biography. Buddha says, forget it. That's not you. That's some story. That's all gone. That's all past. I want to see the real you you are now. But nobody knows who that is. Because we don't know ourselves except through listening to our echoes and consulting our memories. But then there's a real you, and that again leads us back to this question. Who are you? That is the real you. We shall see how they play with this exam. By the koans, to get you to come out of your shell and find out who you really are.
Thank you.
has the same idea in his poem, The Four Quartets, where he says, when you settle down in the train to read your newspaper and so on, you are not the same person who a little while ago left the platform. If you think you are linking your moments up in a chain. And this is what binds you to the wheel of birth and death. But when you know that every moment at which you are is the only moment, this comes into Zen. A master will say to somebody, now get up and walk across the room. And he comes back and he says, where are your footprints? They've gone. So where are you? Who are you? When we are asked who we are, we usually give a kind of recitation of a history.